dogs.
Jake, you gotta hurry the heck up.
I'm sorry, I'm trying.
Ow!
Let's go!
Where are we going?
I thought we were taking the Ranger.
No, we're not taking the Ranger.
Oh,
that'd be fun.
All four of us. We're going to the cities, we're going to Supercross.
Cool.
We're going to the cities.
Yeah! Matt Holseth from Midwest Timber Sled gave us the tickets. So he said he wants a shout out, and Timber Sled gets a shout out for giving us the tickets. So hopefully we see some of you guys down there. Hopefully we make it down there.
Basically all of Southwest Minnesota, the roads are just closed.
Yeah. So we're taking Big Ken's truck with a heated steering wheel.
We're in a blizzard warning until 7 a.m. so.
No, I took 11th.
Jake's over here, freaking. The grind doesn't stop for Jake at all, ever. So he's playing Fortnite on his iPad right now.
Yeah, honestly, I lost a lot of weight, and then they were gonna kick me off the channel if I just didn't get fat.
We can't have you lose your role as a fat kid.
We can't have you lose your roles.
Ah, I see what you did there.
Ken, how icy is it?
It is icy.
Whoa. Okay.
That's actually the first car I've seen in the ditch.
Exactly.
Other than the state trooper in Clearwater.
Yeah. That was straight up a cop in the ditch. Hey, it happens to everybody though. Still an idiot.
We didn't say that. Buddy.
It's so funny when you like go in the ditch, you just gotta sit there with your heat blasted, just chilling. Everyone's staring at you and you're like, oh shoot.
Oh dang.
They crunch right in there. Oh, there's one in there too.
Wait, what?
All three.
There's three.
Buddy just
didn't know
off-roading for sure. Didn't know where he's going.
Buddy went off the road. Buddy got stuck in the off-ramp.
We're cutting you off with Buddy.
Definitely. Another buddy!
Don't laugh now, Ken!
Oh my God. So
buddy!
Oh man!
They're all stuck, dude.
This is April in Minnesota. Like, what is this?
Sorry about your car!
Come on, stop!
We got another one right here, boys.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, this is actually kind of bad now. It's like, visibility.
Buddy!
Howdy, partner.
Okay, so how many is that, you think? 10?
Gotta be 10.
Buddy!
People aren't even going in the ditch anymore. They're just getting stuck straight, just driving on the shoulder.
Whoa, what? Is that a...
That's a Mustang!
That's why you don't drive those kids.
Holy shit, he got in there.
It's a convertible. What is he doing?
The crowd's over there!
We could.
That guy literally didn't even make it off the road.
The one.
Oh, that's a plow truck. Hey, dude, come on.
Ken loves that.
Yeah, he's just like, these idiots. he's starting to just get snowed in.
Just
you park your car on the side of the road for 2 minutes and you start to get snowed in.
Another one.
At this point, there's too many cars in the ditch for them to all like get out at once. So I feel like you'd be waiting for like hours.
Oh yeah, I mean, you might as well just get someone else to get on and give you a ride out.
Oh man, oh man.
But he's just ballsy.
Oh shit.
How did he get over?
Look at all those people.
He's stuck, dude.
Holy crap, look at all these people.
That's when you have no idea what you're doing.
Mm-hmm. Like all terrains on it, Ken?
These guys are...
What is this trucker doing?
So silly.
I'm glad we're not out shoveling.
Good, because I don't have any shovels in here. Buddy barely missed the median.
Sorry, bus.
That guy really did it.
I gotta get to the highway really fast.
All right, boys. We made it to the cities, and that was a hectic drive. Holy smokes. I guess now we just gotta get to US Bank Stadium.
Watch some dirt bikes.
Oh, jeez, Ken. I think that was a person.
Holy balls, man. You just ran
there
over
a small bus.
Balls, man. We just ran over a small bus. It's a really small bus. I didn't see anything.
You should have brought my monster castle jacket. Been a little warmer out.
Remember when those things used to be in like 2009?
How was the party bus?
Ken, what are you doing yelling?
God, he's just... Oh, look at Mackie. Look at Mackie.
he's just... He's just interrupting. Got white wheels, too.
Oh, he does.
This is what I want to do.
All right, boys. We got to go.
All right, let's go.
Let's get inside.
We got distracted by the wrecks.
Holy shit.
She said it. Last one to the top, dude.
Oh, these are where them Vikings play.
Yeah.
They're paying off, man. Yeah.
It is loud as balls in here.
Can't wait to see here. There's all sorts of rev limiters.
Hey, check this out. We got like a whole crew sitting around us right now.
Showed up.
We got all the boys. All the boys are here. And that guy's girlfriend. Yeah, take a seat. We got open spots, man. Might as well.
Yeah, none of them are taken. We paid for all of these. Yeah.
We didn't.
Jake has a clapped ass quad.
Come on, man.
His good bike game much better.
Good thing his bike's a lot worse.
Clapped quad, not
bad. So we're gonna have a bet. I'm betting $1 that Zach Osborne gets one shot. You get everybody else. So
$1.
Huh? $1. All right.
Wait, what kind of bet is $1? Make it worthwhile. $10. Come on, Jake.
I don't have a 10. Otherwise, okay, maybe I got something else, but we'll check.
But you have $10? So
I have $2.
So
I got 4 of those bad boys.
So if Zach Osborne takes a whole shot,
I get $2.
You owe him $2. You can handle that? Alright. And then if anyone else gets it, then you beat him.
He's not even out there! Oh,
Signing some baggage.
Some baggage.
Some baggage.
All right, Matt. This is a big thank you for the tickets.
Thanks for the fun, man. They gave us.
He hooked us up hard.
So hard.
Okay, he hooked us up fat, as usual. There we go.
All right, I gotta say, Supercross. Supercross, super fun, right, guys?
Super fun.
Met a lot of subs. That was cool.
We're getting whistled at because we're going down the middle of the road.
No, we're not. Can you break it?
I'm just...
So Ken ordered us a hotel, absolutely balled out on us. Dude, this thing has a full living room. So we got this whole area to chill. We got this whole room to ourselves. Two beds all over here. Really nice bathroom, pretty sweet.
Ow! I'm in the mood just to take all the pillows. No, Jake, no.
Get out of here.
I have a cup too, I guess.
Hey, I'm looking for Seymour. Yeah, Seymour Butts.
What's going on?
We're tinting the van today so that no one can see what's happening inside.
We're at Spencer Brandt's shop. He was nice enough to let us come tint Big Blue.
Spencer, you want to tell him what you're doing over here?
Oh, yeah, I decided to go and buy a 1998 Nissan S14 or 240SX. Gonna swap an LS in it and drift it this year. It's coming along slowly, but hopefully it'll be running for the season.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think you have that much like further to go, do you? Like, you want to start it up?
Once he gets that done, he already said he's coming out to Sherbrooke shop to spin some laps around the sheds, so.
Oh, yeah. That'll happen. That'll happen.
See how she'll Dave feels about
in.
That.
She'll be broken in properly out there.
He's just getting the paint dialed in here by etching in CboysTV.
I mean, yeah, I asked Micah for a sticker. Didn't bring any, so I mean, we got to make do with what we have, I guess.
You're like kind of like a part-time crew member, I feel like. Like you're like starting to become a regular.
Here and there.
I mean, I'd say you are almost a regular. You're making like a monthly appearance.
I think he's more of a regular than Justin has been lately.
He'll appreciate that, Ken.
I'm still waiting for the royalty check, but I guess maybe it'll come in the mail. I don't know, you know.
We pay you with this.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
We've never tinted a car before, so we figure we better start with Micah's van.
I don't know if you guys have figured this out yet, but
we're not the best at putting decals on, mostly Micah. Like, you remember the trailer?
Look what he did to the front of his van now. Like, the whole
this
thing
is
goes that way.
This is a disgrace of the brand, honestly. I don't care if you want this on, I'm taking it off.
Look how low it is, like sitting in the, it's like half of your view.
Okay, well, we're less than halfway there, but it's looking really good.
It's going better than I thought. If you look closely, you'll realize that we're not perfect.
It looks good from afar.
We got a couple faulty areas. Couple imperfections, you know, but she's cute from afar.
Typically, yeah. The kids won't notice when they get that close.
So I guess a couple things like that don't really matter.
We're finding out that it's a lot harder than we thought. I mean, we knew that going into it, but like, props to people that are actually good at this. Pretty much, if you are curious how it works, what you do is
you take the roll, where you can just literally order this on Amazon, 5% tint, put the roll, measure it to how big the window is, cut it, and then you pretty much just spray the window, put the thing on there, cut it so it fits perfect or close to perfect on the outside, and then you peel this film off, go on the inside, spray the window so you get it wet, and then you put this on the inside, and then you pretty much just squeegee all of the liquid out.
I was like, let's pull it outside and see how it really looks, even though it's like midnight right now. You guys will see it in probably in the next video. This might wrap up this video. Hopefully we can get some small children in the back. It'll be fun.
Thanks for letting us use your shop, bro.
No problem, boys. Anytime.
I appreciate it. Thanks for giving us your help.
Yeah, it wasn't perfect.
We appreciate it.
What do you do?
What do you do? Thanks, dude.
Bye-bye. I just feel bad that we left the rest of the C boys in the back. Oh!